you know. And I remember the big top of a conversation before we left England, they were going to build an airport in Cork. And everybody was saying, what do we want an airport in Cork for? We can't afford to fly. We can't afford anything. We've got the Innes Fagel. You know what I mean? And every time I fly into it now, I think, I'm older than this airport, you know, which is very successful today. You know what I mean? They were forward thinking, weren't they? You know?
Right.
So, you know.